Kanto! That was amazing!
You did well.
Wind style Rasen Shuriken. The number of attacks is almost infinite. Even with my Sharingan, I couldn't follow it all. Naruto has become strong. Truly strong. He's practically surpassed me. Can you sense it? You're always in his mind, inspiring him. You make him strong. You do know that. Don't you, Sasuke? I guess it's time to pass the torch.
Naruto Rasen Shuriken. Now usable in Kakuzus, now playable. Sweet!
Alright, team dismissed. I'll report into the 5th Hokage, so go rest up.
Will do.
Hey, Shikamaru. Wanna go grab something to eat?
No, sorry, Choji. There's something I've gotta do. Excuse me. See ya. So this is where you were. Is it okay to be up and about?
Shikamaru.
What's the matter?
Nothing. It's just... your shogi partner is gone. You were Asuma's favorite. You must miss him too.
He taught me a bunch of things. Some more important than others. I used to complain about everything. Everything annoyed me back then. I made so many mistakes because of it. And every time, Asuma came to my rescue. He was an odd teacher. So elusive, so hard to figure out. But to me, he was a terrific role model. And now, it's my turn. When that baby arrives, it'll be my turn as guardian and master. I guess I've got some real growing up to do.
Thank you.
If the Leaf Village were a game of shogi, and ninja the game pieces, do you know who the king would be?
The children, who carry the leaf on their shoulders. They're the king. Right, Asuma?
I bequeath my will of fire to you.
Yeah. And I accept it.
Chapter 3, The Immortal Katsuki is now done. Sweet. What's chapter 4? Oh, Jovi, for clearing chapter 3 again with the sweet.
Hey, Naruto.
Pervy Sage?
How about a bowl?
So, I got the change of chakra nature nailed.
That's my student. I'm proud of you. What's wrong?
There was a lot to think about this time.
Asuma and the others.
Yeah.
There's nothing so hard and painful as the sorrow of losing someone. The deeper your bond, the deeper the sadness. That emotion is natural to all humans. But if they can overcome that sadness, people become stronger. Shikamaru and the others were badly wounded this time. But they inherited Asuma's will and have gained new strength.
I don't really understand that stuff.
That's all right for now. Someday, you will.
You think?
I believe. For example, even if the same thing happens to you, I believe you'll keep going with your head up. That your eyes will be clear. That you'll rush down the path you believe in.
Huh? What's this all of a sudden?
I'll always believe it.
What's the matter, Pervy Sage?
Come on, let's see who can finish their ramen the fastest. The loser has to pick up the tab.
Hey, no, you can't just spring that on me.
Distracting your opponent gives you an advantage. There's another excellent strategy tip for you.
Rats! So that's what you were up to. No way I'm losing.
Through fight after fight, the boys grew stronger. Slowly but steadily, the era begins to change. From parent to child, from master to student, strength, technique, ideas, many other things have been handed down. A boy walks his path, believing in the ray of light born from his bond. And in the darkness, too, one who built up his strength in the shadows, a prisoner of his revenge. He, too, is preparing to start down a new path. The time to spread his wings is drawing near.
Is that everything?
To think he finished it all without a scratch. They called me a genius, but compared to him... just a little longer. More patience, and he's mine.
Chapter 4, Heavy Formation.
Ah, that's what Chapter 4 is. Let's form it that heavy.
How is Sasuke coming along?
Very nicely. He's becoming my ideal ninja.
Then...
Yes, I'll begin the transference ritual soon.
Lord Orochimaru. This is... His body's weakening fast. I'll have to give him level 10 medicine, or else...
This body's falling apart.
I'll go get the medicine. I'll be right back.
The transference ritual. If I don't do it soon... Did you need something?
There's no more you have to teach me. I'm finished with you. I'll dispose of you here.
I knew you'd come for me.
Orochimaru, I'm stronger than you.
A bold statement from a nursling Uchiha.
Of course, I had to be the nursling. That's the only Uchiha you could handle. Itachi was out of the question. That's why you came after me. The baby. But even then, it was impossible for you. You're not even in the same league as Uchiha. And you know that. Before Uchiha, mild brilliance such as yours becomes actually rather ordinary. Orochimaru, you can't win against me. It's no longer possible for you to take my body.
You underestimate me. Even if it barks, a chick is still a chick. Why don't I show you the difference between your power and mine?
Go on and try. You can't do it.
You may be the first person ever to make such a fool of me.
Sasuke! Now, let me take your body!
And yes. Okay, Orochimaru, you're versing Sasuke. And you're going down, unable to use thingy ninjutsu. I didn't quite finish reading that. Ouch! No, that's... Oh, it's not one of those cutscene things. Ouch! This is good. Ouch again. So, should be up in no time. Take the flame. And... Ouch. Take that. Again with the flinging move backwards. Stupid. Take this. And there we go. This should be over in no time. No time indeed. Take this. I missed. Whoops. Ouch. Okay. Ah. Plants on fire. Ah. That's
is that all you've got?
Pretty easy.
That's more than a little disappointing.
Actually, very easy. Enhanced ninjutsu, that's it. No idea what that is. But S rank, sweet!
You lose, Orochimaru.
Lose. I am immortal. That isn't enough to defeat me.
What is this place?
This is the universe inside of me. This is where the transference ritual takes place. Transference ritual is being rejected? No. No! This is my universe! I created it! This cannot happen!
Orochimaru, my eyes can see through all your jutsu. Surely you must know.
This can't!
A snake that crawled on the earth dreamt of soaring through the sky. Knowing full well it was impossible. Still, in vain hope, it kept its eye on a baby bird that it nurtured in its own nest. Little realizing that the snake is prey, because that bird is a hawk, ready to take to the sky.
This can't be happening! I am Orochimaru! I am immortal! I am the one who will receive everything! I am!
I will take your power. Kabuto.
Lord Orochimaru. You can't have...
He was after me. But I took everything he had instead.
Then, Lord Orochimaru is...
Time to head
out.
Time indeed. And the catchy controls with Switch to Sasuke. Okay, saving. Saved.